Kakalsat ti Ebanghelyo ti Apo.
Dayaw ti maipaiken ka o Kristo agtugaw tayo amin.
Happy Fiesta! Daragsak a Paskwa kada tay amin na po. Merry Christmas! Itangal daw intay rambakan ti talong a fiesta. Umuna ti fiesta ti Dios. Ti panagibaon na ti mangisalakan kada tayo. First Christmas is the feast of God's sending as a Savior. Iti tatao ni Jesus ket panagtagikwa kas pudno nga Dios ken kas kadatayo a tao malaksid ti basol. Nagigantay garo da po tinapintas ng Ebanghelyo nga kunana nagbalin a tao ti sao ket nakipagtaeng kadatayo. Nakita mi ti dayag na anapuan ti parabor ken kinapudno. God so loved the world that He gave His only Son that whoever who believes in Him may not die but have eternal life. Rambakan tayo ti tatao ti Dios. Babaen ti panakipas ngay na. Itinaindaklan ngay na imbag nga damag. Kas mangisalakan, winawayaan na tayo ti basol. Isu apo titunggal Paskwa, may palpalagip garod kada tayo, nakasapulan tayo ti mangisalakan kada tayo, aldaw-aldaw. Every Christmas reminds us that we need Savior every day to free us from evil and make us good and better Christians. May kadwa, ti Paskwa, ket festa ti Dios, ti panangibingay na ti ayat na kadatayo. Christmas is the feast of God's sharing of His love for us and with us. Jesus, our Savior, brought the good news that God is a loving, forgiving, merciful, rewarding God and not judgmental, cruel, and punishing God. He demonstrated His life and teaching how God, our Heavenly Father, loves us, forgives us, provides for us, and rewards us. Isugarod apo itatangal daw, marigna tayo iti bendisyon ti Dios. Anay pasngay manen. Ket naawat tayo tindaklan a bendisyon na ket awan sa bali iti ayat ken kinaimbag na Apo Dios kada tayo. We receive the greatest miracle today and this is the birth of our Lord Jesus. The greatest miracle of our life is when we feel the goodness of God, when we feel the very love of God, and most especially when we allow that love and goodness also be felt by other people. Amen? Isugarod apo kuna tayo makapaakar. Markita tayo apo titunggal may sakada tayo. We're very happy naragsak tayo. Gaponan that we have received the greatest gift. And the gift of Jesus with the love and the goodness of the Father. Isuapo ko natin garod, Christmas is a time of sharing the love with others. And every time we share the love to others, may pasngay manun ni Apo Jesus itibiyag tayo. Masapul nga may pasngay ti Dios ti puso kenakin tayo. We need that the birth of Jesus also be born in everyone's heart and mind so that we can truly also be born and let this love of God also born in the hearts of people. Let us allow Jesus to be reborn in our hearts and lives. Not only during Christmas, but every day, so that He may radiate the light of His presence from within us, as sharing a selfless love, expressed in compassionate words and deeds, unconditional forgiveness, and the spirit of humble service and overflowing generosity. Iti anag na daytoy ti Paskwa, ket awan sabali na ipasngay kumati Dios iti puso ken naken tayo. May katlo ti Paskwa ket festa iti Emmanuel. Ti Dios adda kuma kada tayo. Kunamman apo ti katugaw mo, ti Dios ket addaken ka. Ken ti Dios ket adda kada tayo. Palakpakan tayo na po Diyos. Christmas is the feast of the Emmanuel, God living with us. God is within us. Amen? And Christmas is the feast of the Emmanuel because God in the New Testament is a God who continues to live with us in all events of our lives, as the Emmanuel announced by the angel to Mary. Isugarot kakabsat ti Paskwa, may palpalagip kada tayo, that we are bearers of God with the missionary privilege and duty of conveying Jesus to those around us by loving them, sharing with them, and especially living with them, the Emmanuel within us. And this is the best Christmas gift that we can ever give, received today. Ti anag ti Paskwa, ket adda ti ayat ti Dios kada tayo. Ulitik ako. Ti anag ti Paskwa, ket adda ti ayat ti Dios kada tayo. Iti tatao na ang Jesus kit mangipalagip garod. Nga sapay kuma nabiyag ti ayat ti Dios ti pada tayo a tao. Kuna ni Mother Teresa iti Calcutta, Paskwa nu palubusam ti ayat ti Dios nga marikna ti kamsat mo kit may pariknam ti ayat tipadam a tao. So, you see, Christmas is when you let God love others through you. Amen? Sapay kuma, ti Paskwa, ket haan laeng panangilagip ti papasngay ni Jesus, ngem palagip nga adalata ti Dios kada tayo, na ipasngay ti puso ken naken tayo. May Jesus be reborn in your heart and life this Christmas. And may Jesus be reborn in your heart and life in the days to come. May He radiate His presence from within you as sharing love, unconditional forgiveness, humble service, compassionate heart, and overflowing generosity. May the holy baby of Bethlehem bless you with health in body and soul, and grant you peaceful and blessed days with your family. Kunatay man garod apo, ti Paskwa ket panangipaay ni Apo Dios kada tayo ti bendisyon. We are all blessed today because it's the birthday of Jesus. Kunatay man garod apo, please Repeat after me, may the Lord bless you.
May the Lord bless you.
And keep you.
And keep you.
May the Lord let His face shine upon you.
May the Lord
let His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. And may the Lord look upon you kindly.
Look upon you kindly.
And give you peace.
And give you peace.
And let us greet one another. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Palakpakan tayo po ni Apo Jesus. Iti maladaga na ubi.